How to view curriculum content? The list of the subjects is displayed at the top of the screen. Once you choose a subject, a list of books will be displayed underneath it. Select a book, then it will display the selected textbook on a screen. A page navigator is available if you wish to navigate to a specified page number directly. If you want to go back to subject selection page, click on the arrow placed on the top left corner of the screen. The textbook can be viewed in expanded screen mode as well. This view is obtained by clicking on the blue expand and collapse arrow on the top right corner of the screen. If you wish to insert a note for the given textbook, click on the new note button at the right bottom of the screen. A text box will appear with options to cancel and save the note. Here, type required text and click on Save to save the note. Created and saved notes will appear in the view in a dialog box. If you want to navigate to another book, click on Books, which is on the top right side of the screen above Notes. If any pages has an audio lesson, it is represented by a headset icon. You can listen to the audio by clicking on the icon. If any page has a video lesson, it is represented by a video player icon. Click on the icon to view the video resource. The video will play in the default mode, that is, either landscape or portrait. To view the video in full screen, click on the expand arrow which is available at the bottom right corner of the screen. If any page has activity, it is represented with an index finger icon. Click on it to finish the activity. Click on the list icon at the top left corner of the screen to view the table of contents pane. Use this feature to navigate directly across all the resources page-wise as indicated in the list.